everybody. It's your girl, Fresh Feed. Today is August 27, 2020. It's my daily challenge. It's 5 different exercises, 4 sets to be done to get you a full workout. So, make sure you stretch. I'll do some warm up before you start. First exercise for today, you're doing the bed dog crunch. So it's 25 on each side. 25 bed dog crunch on each side. This one side, and we have to go to the next side. Fifteen more on this side. Just need to realign myself. Next one, we have 1 minute plank rock. 1 minute forearm plank rock. Thank you. Okay, that's all we need. Next, we have 25 leg lifts. So you can put your hands either face down on the mat or underneath your boot. Because now I will make a change as I do with it. So, starting off underneath my boot. Last one. The next one is a side plank hold. It's 1 minute hold on each side. Side plank. Good. 1 minute. So you have an option of your forearm. Stay your side plank this way or straight arm. So I'm going on my forearm. Holding my core and pushing the hips up to the sky. And breathing. Thank you. So what you do to press feet, you need to do the pressures. So next side. Let's see what the next one is. The next one is 2 minutes wall sit. Left. You can place the hand any way you wish. You can place it up, side, this way, prayer mode, whatever you want to do. I'm sliding a bit. Okay folks, that's the challenge for today. Remember, it's 5 different workouts. It's 4 sets for each of the workouts. And trust me, your body will be grateful. It's been my pleasure. Still me your girl Fresh Feed. Please, if you like this video, to give it a thumbs up, to share and subscribe to all my social media platforms. Links are below. And this movie. Till we see again, blessings.